This video by Pontus Hennadal explains linear prefill continuity. The earth is round and has no edges. Anyone who continues without turning ends up after a full lap around the earth back from the opposite direction to where the person started. But the world map is flat and has edges. However, the world will not stop with the edge of the map. Instead, if you pass the edge, you appear in some other location along the edge. It can sometimes be difficult to know exactly where along the edge of the world map you appear again. Studies have shown that people often believe that you appear directly behind the place where you leave the map. This idea is called linear prefill continuity and do not always correspond with reality. It is understandable, however, that many have this idea because they are aware of that if they continue without turning, they end up in the same location but from the opposite direction. And if you combine this with the misunderstanding that the shortest distance between two locations on the world map is represented as a straight line on the world map, then you will end up with this idea. The shortest part actually follows something called a great circle arc. When the rectangular world map is rolled up into a cylinder, one can see how the short sides of the map fit together. Now we know for sure where we appear when we pass the short sides. The continuation of the long sides are perhaps more tricky. Many people believe that if you pass the north edge, you appear along the south. But in reality, the north side is just a small point, the North Pole. And if you arrive to the North Pole and cross it without turning, you continue away from the North Pole. So the correct continuation after crossing the North Pole is here, not here.